frogs make more frogs?
Well, let's look and find out.